Hi, my name's Richard Chambury. This is Rich Photo Books. It's my photo vlog series that hosts on YouTube, and it's all about my photo book collection and maybe giving a little bit of inspiration to other photographers out there who want to go and buy another photographer's books or work or get interested in photography in general. Today's book that I'm featuring is 140 Characters by Chris Floyd. Chris Floyd is a London photographer. Primarily, I would say a studio, what you would call a studio photographer. I got to know him via his music photography, that he was photographing bands when they're on tour and that kind of thing. So I sort of got to know him quite a few years ago. Subsequently, Twitter had appeared and I follow him on Twitter, and that's how I sort of got to know him a little bit further. And then he brought this project out, 140 characters. He decided in about 2010 that he was going to photograph people who actually followed on Twitter, and decided to photograph, obviously 140 characters is a giveaway. 140 characters is the amount of digits, letters you can use on Twitter. So he's photographed 140 people. It looked like he's chosen one, two, three, maybe a week's worth of shoots and had people visit him at the studio. But has made a really fantastic project. I'm a massive fan of Richard Avedon. He's a bit of a hero of mine. And I can see some influences here in how Chris has shot it. And Chris has shot it fantastic. This is Jimmy Wales. He's the guy that started Wikipedia. So he's a good person to start with, I would say, just to give you a bit of a jump in there. So I'll just keep, I'm going to flick through. As you can see, really stark white background, all shot in black and white. And I love that. It just simplifies everything. If you're photographing people, you haven't got to worry about anything else in the background there. I wanted to bring you to here. This is Grace Dent. She's a journalist, and she currently writes a food column in the Evening Standard magazine, amongst other things. But she's cool. I like Grace Dent. She's brilliant. Let's just get to the next bunch of images down here, because I saved a few. I really love how Chris has got real character out of the characters out of people. Characters, I didn't even mean to say that. Excuse the pun. So you've got Miranda Sawyer with her son. And I love that. You know, he might not have had very long time with these people. This could have been like a 5 minutes in and out session. But I love how he's managed to just grab their attention, and also twos up as well. So this is the guy that the actor who plays Lenny Bage, and he's always on lots of panel shows. And this lady, she's a violinist. Her name is Eos. I think it's Eos. So it's good to having a mixture, maybe of the two followers of his, or who he follows. Let's just get, I'm quite interested in portrait photography. I like that. I like dealing with people. So these are great. This is gives me a great bit of inspiration. Mixing people up, getting great reactions from them. Great quality photography as well. I also like the way the cropping, way Chris crops the pictures. Nothing has to be standard, your standard framing or anything like that. I think that's an interesting way to be. I think this is Pearl Lowe. Looks like Pearl Lowe to me. And this lady is Poppy Dinsey. I think it's What I Wore Today is her blog or website. So there's quite a mixture of different types of people Chris is following and getting involved. You know, they're not all one type of, one bunch of people. And that's Sharon Horgan, who's a comedian. So yeah, I really recommend this. I love the way it's shot. I like the way it's laid out. And that's fantastic. I like that. That's very evident. There we go. So I'm going to leave you guys to click on the links below this video. Sorry, I went into one then. Went a bit silent. So yeah, I'm going to leave the links underneath the video. Go and find them. I'm going to put the website link so you can go and find this project and go and check it out for yourself. It's that as well is laid out really well. And you can read a little bit more about the people that he's photographing and why and the stories. Also, I'll put up Chris's Twitter and his Instagram. Go follow him. He's really good. And also, if you'd like to follow me, at RICHFOTO, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, bit of Snapchat. Go and hit me up on those. I do put these videos out on those channels as well. So you could go follow me on there and keep up to date. Also, go to subscribe on my YouTube channel. There are loads of other vlogs. Go and pick and choose which photographers you're into, and you might go and find another book that you didn't buy or hadn't bought yet. So thanks ever so much for watching again. Go and check out Chris Floyd, and go and check out my other vlogs.